Hi, this is Khushbu with another question of area related to circles. This is question 14 from exercise 5.15.2, page number 15.19 of Adi Sharma. Says a circle is cut off from a circle of radius 21 cm. So, ye ek circle hai, ye isme sector hai, iska radius is 21. This says angle of sector is 120 degrees. Which aise hoga? Is 120 degrees. Find the length of arc and the area. So, my sector ka area find karna hai. So, area of sector is theta by 360 degrees into pi r square. Theta here is 120 degrees by 360 degrees into 22 by 7 means 5. R square means 21 into 21. 7 ones are 7 threes are. 0 to 0 cut. 12 ones are 12 threes are. 3 to 3 cancel. So 22 into 21. This is 462. So area of sector aa gaya yahan se 462. This is in centimeters, so centimeter square. Then length of arc. So length of arc will be equal to theta by 360. Ye arc circumference ka rotate. So theta by 360 into 2 pi r means 120 by 360 into 22 by 7 into radius is 21 into 21. 2 pi r, so this will be into 2 pi r. So you have put 0 to 0 cancel, 12 ones are 12 threes are. This is 7 ones are 7 threes are, 3 set 3 cut. Ye bach gaya 22 into 2 means 44. 44 centimeter. This is the length of arc. 44 centimeters. So this was question 14 from Adi Sharma, and to watch the next video for some more questions. Till then, keep calm and love maths.